police are treating an attack on two Catholic girls in Coleraine as sectarian. The 14 and 17-year-olds were assaulted by a gang of five males and a female. Both victims have received treatment for facial injuries. Police have appealed for witnesses to come forward.